barn.
But look who's arrived here on Monday Night Raw. Keeping a close eye on Mia Yim is Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio. Meanwhile, the Bruiser, Tamina, in one-on-one action against Mia Yim, known as Mi Chen to the OC. Simply means crazy in Korean.
I didn't know you were fluent in Korean there, KP. Let's talk about this. You can't take your eyes off someone like Tamina. We've said it for a long time. Ain't nobody meaner than Tamina, as Mia Yim is finding out firsthand.
Tamina sees herself as the standard bearer of the women's locker room. She said, yeah, welcome back to Monday Night Raw to Mia Yim, but go ahead and see if you can beat me, the Bruiser.
Well, Tamina looking to play spoiler!
Swing and a miss from Tamina.
Nobody home. Mia out of the way just in time. Yim with a few moments to compose herself. Maybe bring the fight to Tamina.
First time inside the squared circle with Tamina. Mia Yim can hammer now. Blocking the strike of Tamina. Oh. Mia Yim says she's incredibly versatile, as we can see.
And we know Mia Yim may be new to Monday Night Raw, but she is far from a rookie in this business. Spent a lot of time, tasted great success in NXT, has traveled the globe competing in companies for championships all over the place. Mia is a legitimate threat.
She can be that high flyer, that technician, or that powerhouse if need be.
Big forearm in the corner.
The big question is, Corey, can she stop Rhea Ripley?
Well, that remains to be seen. Nobody has been able to solve Rhea Ripley in a big-time uppercut. And there we see Bayley in damage control, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions looking on.
Who are they scouting, though? That's a question.
Everybody, when you're the champions, you need to do homework every day. Stacked up.
For the victory now for Mia Yim. She's got it.
Here is your winner, Mia Yim!
She calls that eat defeat. Nailing it on Tamina for the victory right in front of Rhea Ripley.
The almost unfamiliar sight of a non-smiling Rhea Ripley approaching the ring.
You've got to admire the confidence of Mia Yim saying, come on in.
No sneak attack advantage tonight for Mia. These two badasses look like they're going to throw down. Rhea making Mia wait.
After what happened last week, I'm a little surprised. Maybe the tides have turned, Graves, in favor of the OC with Mia Yim on their side.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.